since that time, his best year with the Atlanta team was in 1966, winning 14, losing 11. Right field, if it stays fair, it could be trouble. If it stays fair, it is. Fair ball, home run for Rettenmund.
Rettenmund with power to the opposite field. Watch Tony Cloninger's reaction after the bat meets the ball. Rettenmund hit 18 home runs as a part-time player this year. Cloninger looking up,